हेलो एवरीवन, होप यू आर गुड इन कोरोना। होप यू हैव सीन माय लास्ट क्लास इन माय चैनल। इफ यू हैव नॉट सीन माय लास्ट क्लास येट, प्लीज गो थ्रू द लिंक गिवन बिलो इन डिस्क्रिप्शन एंड लाइक एंड सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल फॉर दिस amazing video of pharmacognosy. Now go for the today's topic, classification of natural drugs. First introduction. The crude drug obtained from different natural sources are used in treatment of wide spectrum of disease. How are they classified? A vast classification of the crude drugs given in this video. Next, for the pharmacognostic study, the crude drugs are classified below. First one is alphabetical classification, second one taxonomical classification, third one morphological classification, fourth one pharmacological classification, fifth one chemical classification, and the last one is chemotaxonomical classification. What are the classification? What are in this type of classification given? We have all total described in my video. Please wait and watch each one, one by one. First upon alphabetical classification. The Latin names or English name of the drugs are considered for the purpose of this classification. This type of classification adopted by following books: British Pharmacopoeia, British Pharmaceutical Codex, United States Pharmacopoeia, Pharmacopoeia Internationale, Herbal, British Herbal Pharmacopoeia, last one is Indian Pharmacopoeia. What is pharmacopoeia? What is pharmaceutical codex? We go for next in the stream of pharmaceutics. We found all of these things in pharmaceutics. What is pharmacopoeia? What is pharmaceutical codex? What is internalsis? All of these things we found in pharmaceutics. This type of, what is the drawback of this alphabetical classification? The drawback is this is the type of classification does not distinguish between the drugs from the plants, mineral or animal souls. It also does not indicate the if they are organized drug or unorganized drug. Second, go for the second classification, that is taxonomical classification. What is taxonomical classification? It is a type of biological classification and restricted mainly to crude drug from plant source if it indicates the phylum, class, subclass, order, family, genus and species of the drug. If you are a science student in your plus two, you know and you got the pharmaceutical, you got botany, you also know what is phylum, what is class, what is subclass, what is order, what is family, what is genus and what is species. Next is it is a criticized for to failure to recognize the unorganized or organized nature of the crude drug in the morphological studies. A table given to the taxonomical classification, how the drug classified among the taxonomical classification. First, first phylum, angiosperms order, angiosperm का order है Liliaceae, family Liliaceae, drug Colchium, Vanilla, Dysoria, Aspergillus. Same phylum Antisperms का order Microsperms, family Dysoriasis and drug Vanilla and Dysoria. Next come to second example, the phylum Angiosperm. Phylum Angiosperm order Papaverales, family Papaveraceae, drug Opium. A same Angiosperm contains order Roselles and Rutuales, family Roselles and Leguminaceae Rutuaceae, drug in Roselles family contain Rosal, Almond and Leguminaceae family Jaria, Senna and Rutuaceae family Bell, Lemon, Orange. But some as we know the some drawbacks in the taxonomical classification. What are the most of the crude does not represent whole plants or animals and minerals are excluded from these classifications. Those drugs who don't represent the whole plant or animal and mineral are excluded from this taxonomical classification. Next, morphological classification. In this type of classification, the crude drugs are divided into parts of plant class like leaves, flowers, woods and bark, etc. Morphological classification. It is a convenient way to perform a practical according to the morphological classification. Example of morphological classification: plant part leaf contain drug Vasaka, Digitalis, Senna, Coca, Datura, Eucalyptus. These drugs contain only the leaf part of the plant. Next come to the bark part. Bark part contain drug Cinnamon, Cinchona, Cascara, Arjuna, Ashoka. Next come to the plant part is flowers. Flowers containing drug Clove, Phylum, Arismia. And the drawback of this morphological classification is in this classification we don't know about the chemical natural of crude drug and its biological behavior, how they behave to a human body after taking the drug, what is the chemicals available from the drug. We don't know about this. Then animal drugs and minerals are difficult to classify by the method. Animal drugs and minerals are difficult to classify this method. Next classification is our pharmacological classification. In this classification, drugs are classified according to pharmacological action of their chief constituent. What does the drug contains? How we classify under pharmacological classification is the main part फार्माकोलॉजिकल एक्शन ऑफ द चिप कंटेंट. फर्स्ट फार्माकोलॉजिकल आंसर एंटी कैंसर. अकॉर्डिंग टू एंटी कैंसर ड्रग विनका फाइलम टैक्सोस. नेक्स्ट एंटी इंफ्लामेटोरी इट गोज टू कोल्चिकम एंड टर्मरिक. देन नेक्स्ट एंटी अमोबिक इपाक्रूट कुर्चिबाक. नेक्स्ट एंटी एस्थमेटिक एपिहाइड्रा लोबेलिया. नेक्स्ट एंटी हेलमेंथिक्स मेलफ्रेन क्वासियाउड. एंड द ड्रॉबैक ऑफ दिस क्लासिफिकेशन इज इट डज नॉट गिव्स इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट द मॉर्फोलॉजी बायोलॉजिकल बिहेवियर एंड केमिकल नेचर ऑफ ए ड्रग. नेक्स्ट क्लासिफिकेशन इज आवर केमिकल क्लासिफिकेशन. अकॉर्डिंग टू केमिकल क्लासिफिकेशन इट इज एप्लीकेबल फॉर द क्रूड ड्रग कंटेनिंग सिमिलर टाइप ऑफ केमिकल्स. इट इज हेल्पफुल फॉर आवर फाइटोकेमिकल स्टडीज ऑफ ए क्रूड ड्रग. हाउ वी एस्टिमेट आवर क्रूड ड्रग अंडर द टाइप्स ऑफ केमिकल्स. एग्जाम्पल इज गिवेन. फर्स्ट एग्जाम्पल इज केमिकल ड्रग कंटेनिंग अल्कालॉयड दतुरा भास्का भिनका लोवेलिया. ड्रग नेक्स्ट ड्रग कंटेनिंग ग्लाइकोसाइड्स कास्कारा सेन्ना डिस्टलिस. नेक्स्ट ड्रग कंटेनिंग टैनिन्स काटेचू माइरोब्लान अशोका. नेक्स्ट इज ड्रग कंटेनिंग वोलेटाइल ऑयल क्लोव यूकालिप्टस सिनामोन. नेक्स्ट ड्रग कंटेनिंग लिपिड्स कैस्टर ऑयल बी वैक्स आर्चिस ऑयल. एंड द ड्रॉबैक ऑफ दिस क्लासिफिकेशन इज इट इज दिस टाइप ऑफ क्लासिफिकेशन फेल्स टू प्रॉपर प्लेसमेंट ऑफ ड्रग्स कंटेनिंग टू डिफरेंट केमिकल्स. इट फेल्स टू प्रॉपर प्लेसमेंट ऑफ ड्रग्स कंटेनिंग टू डिफरेंट केमिकल्स. एग्जाम्पल एज पर एग्जाम्पल सिन्ना कंटेन्स बोथ अल्कालॉयड एंड ग्लाइकोसाइड्स. हाउ कैन वी क्लासीफाई सिन्ना इन द केमिकल क्लासिफिकेशन. इट इज द ड्रॉबैक ऑफ दिस क्लासिफिकेशन. नेक्स्ट क्लासिफिकेशन इज आवर केमोटैक्सोनॉमिकल क्लासिफिकेशन. इट इज ए रिसेंट अप्रोच टू द स्टडी ऑफ क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ क्रूड ड्रग्स. इट इज इक्वल इंपॉर्टेंस टू द स्टडी ऑफ बोथ टैक्सोनॉमी एंड बायोजेनेसिस ऑफ ए क्रूड ड्रग. एंड इट इज ए क्लोज रिलेशन बिटवीन केमिकल कंटेंट्स ऑफ द प्लांट एंड इट्स टैक्सोनॉमिकल स्टेटस. थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग. Please like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for the next update. Thank you. The next video will be on 4th September 2020 about adult relation and drug evaluation of pharmacopoeia standards. Thank you.